Hi friends, welcome to Study with Demo. In this session, I will show how to install Hyper-V on Windows 8.1. First, go to the control panel. Click on the uninstall a program. Select the turn Windows feature on or off. Here we can see the option Hyper-V. Expand it. Here we can see the Hyper-V, Hyper-V management tools, Hyper-V platform. Click on it and click OK. Here we should restart the system. We click on Restart Now. After installation, we have to check Hyper-V installed properly or not. For that, to control panel, select administrator tools, services, Hyper-V data exchange, guest service interface, shutdown set, beat remote, nice. Here Hyper-V virtual machine management is running. Yeah, we can confirm it was installed properly. Oh, we have done our Hyper-V installation session. Now we are going to see how to create virtual machine in Hyper-V. For that, select Hyper-V Manager, new, create new virtual machine. By default, name is new virtual machine. I am giving Windows 7. Next. Here we can choose two generations. By default I am choosing generation 1. Next, RAM 2048. I cover this session later. Next, hard disk 40 GB. Next, here we can install operating system. I am installing using image ISO file. Windows 7. Next, here we can see the settings, 7 name, Windows 7 generation 1 memory 2048 means 2 GB, network not name. Oh, here installation start. Here we can check the Windows 7. Click on connect. Action start. custom. I have created two drives installing OS on partition 2. We have successfully completed installing Hyper-V and creating visualization. Now we have to configure network settings for VM. For that, go to Virtual Switch Manager. Here we can see external, internal, private. I am creating external switch. Give the name VM external. Apply. No need to worry. Plus it. Yes. Applying changes. Okay. Now we have to go to Windows and right click on it. Settings. Here you can see the network adapter. Here you can see VM external. Apply. Click OK. Now the network will connect to VM also. We can easily browse internet in virtual machine. Thank you for visiting Study with Demo.